God damn it. What is that, a skunk? Oh my god. I can imagine one day spiders having actual string and like zipping themselves up fucking tall things. Oh. Oh. I thought I found an ocean.
Nope.
Ugh, this is aggravating. Welsh.
A spy has entered their channel.
Jesus Christ, I didn't know I was on TV.
Switch to new leader.
minutes and 40 seconds. I literally stopped recording now because there's just so much fucking time. Time and a half. Alright, and now I head back to my, fucking tree. My God. Thank you. Wow. It takes me a very fucking long time to get here. Ocean of Bayan. We'll never run out of stone, no. Rhett and Link here. Good mythical morning. I do not know where my surge is. The boy of surging seems to be absent. I have a few episodes of him not being here, but it's still kind of weird. Efficiency 5. Destiny. So you're like, what the fuck is this?
Thank you.
My god. I might actually run out of fucking rails this time. I'm actually gonna run out of rails. That's actually really annoying. Oh shit. Okay. Well, that's better than falling into a pit of death. I'm playing Minecraft right now, so I almost died because of that.
Well, that's what it was for. Job well done.
I didn't actually assume. I honestly forgot I was even on TeamSpeak because I was on like maybe I got on like maybe an hour ago and I just never heard. I never like heard you log on, so I was like, oh, you must be probably gone then.
It is.
Yeah, that isn't that entire artist's shit's copyright.
What? Never even heard about him.
Yeah, most people shit. Most people you've never heard of are copyrighted, believe it or not. Like human beings
to get copyrighted.
Huh?
What do you have to do to get copyrighted?
Upload a video.
No, to get like something copyrighted.
Oh. Submit a creative. You have to have, it has to be a legal document in the world. In the world of trademarking and copyright and shit. So I'm assuming that because if you're a known artist, if you're well enough known, and you don't want your music getting stolen, obviously, you can just submit for a trade, a U.S. and a patent trademark. And then you submit that to YouTube. That means they upload it to their server, their copyright version. Then that's where the magic happens. Alright, now I'm rolling.
Are you hosting it?
Yeah. It's not like a public server. It's more of like a private server that
yeah.
I allow friends to come on. Oh my god.
Sir. Sir, are you listening?
Sir.
Sir, come back here.
Sir.
Don't run away from me, sir.
Sir.
Sir, I just want a hug.
Sir, I just want to talk, sir.
Sir, hand pizza.
Sir, hand pizza. Sir, hand pizza.
Sir, please check the logs.
Sir, the hand pizza is here.
Sir, I need very much money.
Sir, very important that I get, sir, money. Sir. Gotta get that.
Gotta get that boom, boom, boom.
Gotta get that, sir. Gotta get that, sir. Gotta get that, sir. I actually have no clue how much iron this project's costed. I know it's costed me a lot, though. I remember at one time I had 8 stacks of 64 iron. And now I don't have pretty much anything. I've actually used a lot of stacks now that I think about it. At least 20 to 30.
Are you doing everything legit?
Huh?
Are you spawning anything in?
No, I have a, I'm using hardcore and I'm playing hardcore on survival. The only reason we're recording, my friend and I, is because, I didn't even think about it. I typically I would say me and my friend. But anyways, the only reason we're even recording is, because a lot of the times we've made a lot of, like, crazy-ass things that just don't seem realistic without spawning it. Like, I remember on one server, not particularly I was involved with it, but my friend and another friend, they made this fucking railroad. They went 25,000 blocks. Not 25,000 blocks.
That is too much?
Yeah, it was too much, and to this day, I recognize that as ridiculous. It was fucking retardedly long. It took about 30 minutes just to get to. Just to, like, I never would on a railroad to go that far in life, but I think it is pretty iconic that someone put the effort to do that. I'm slightly inspired with that railroad. Slightly. So I've been, but my railroad actually has a destination. They didn't really have a destination when they made their railroad. It literally just was going. It was just going nowhere to find something. Mine has a destination. We found this, for whatever reason, the server's fucking kind of cursed in a way. But, I think it's kind of in a good way, because a lot of times when we've played Minecraft before, we find, like, everything really to be easy. Like, diamonds, gold, everything we really need. A village, like, everything was literally there. But for whatever reason, this server's cursed, and we have not found almost anything. It's been about in Minecraft days, we are at 391. That's approximately 2 actual real life days, 48 hours. So, if to believe it or not, 48 hours in a game is actually kind of a long time. So, we've been trying to find a fucking village for like 2 actual real-life days. Seeing as we play this game for about 2 hours every day, that's actually a lot. And, here.
Sir, no villagers.
Sir. So. Yeah. Sir. And I'm about to stop recording because I'm gonna go back onto the fucking. I actually want to get a timer. I'm going to exactly time it now. Oh, and now I just got angry. I got to the part of the railroad when I don't have, when I didn't have, shit. God, oh, fuck. God damn it. Shit, my cart just fell. I don't know where it is. Because I'm making my, Oh. I'm making the, what's it called? My railroad thing in the air. It's 2 blocks, wide. Actually happens What?
Watching a gameplay video?
Oh.
Have you heard of SCP? Containment Breach? I think it's an indie game. Sort of. It's a horror game.
What game is it?
Called SCP Containment Breach.
I've heard of the last name, Containment Breach, on some game. It might be that.
It's the older version. It was basically this big teddy bear looking thing. And you had to like keep looking at it.
Oh yeah, yes.
It had like a blink mechanism.
Yes. It's basically like the original Slender.
Yeah.
And you're running away from this teddy bear trying to get out. It's at the beginning how it starts, it's in this like mental facility or something. And
like test place, and you're supposed to go into like this garage, but it breaks out. And it kills the guards, and then you have to escape. Well, they have like a newer version that has more like, more than just like the teddy bear thing.
Oh.
They have more like test subjects.
Now with more test subjects. My friend isn't gonna get on. I thought he was gonna get on, but now he's telling me he's gonna go do something with someone else. So. I suppose there will be no video today of him. Which is odd. Never had a video without him. So, Dustin, you're a guest star today.
I am?
Yes, I guess you are.
Why?
Because you're part of this video, as your voice is heard.
Right now?
Yes.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Do we have topics to talk about?
Today on news, SARP, a roleplay server that I frequently do not play on. I was fired as a forum admin for the reason of possible spy, pretty much. And, totally. The executives are kind of idiots. Oh, an executive is, on this server, someone who is of important value, who can give out fucking positions.
Highest administrator rank.
Huh?
Highest administrator rank.
Yeah. That's... I think what's-his-name is doing things that not even Puya's liking.
Fun?
Yep. I think I already said this yesterday, but...
Yeah.
Maybe they can fucking fire Claude. He's so two-faced, too. Yuck's all, like, nice and shit in-game, like... He's like, oh my god, Phelpsy! Like Vanity does, but Vanity isn't as she used to be back in the old days. She's still kind of a bit, not as bad.
He calls you daddy.
Huh? Oh, he... I don't know why she does that. Because I remember during that period of me hating her, she called me uncle, and I randomly became daddy, so... It's just whatever. I really hope I finish this railroad today.
Me too. It is very important.
It is very important. Though you've never seen... Oh, you know what? I probably have a video specifically of the railroad that is at least 30 seconds long, because I remember I uploaded something yesterday retarded. It's kind of funny, because before you came back, I was actually doing push-ups when I go on the railroad, and like I would just go on my day, and like I would just start doing push-ups in the meantime, because I feel like I've been getting lazy lately. Let's see. That video shows like the struggle of the railroad.
Glad how you just cut to the end.
Are you kidding me? I'm not gonna fucking spend 10 minutes on a railroad.
Is it completely straight?
Pretty much, yeah.
By the heights wise.
Oh, yes. He doesn't go up or down. It travels in one direction. It's from my house, it travels in the Z direction for about 500. But then I randomly turned right, and then that travels in 3,000 to 4. I think it's either 3 or 4,000.
Why? Where's it going?
What?
Do you know where it's going?
Yeah, it's supposed to be going to the underwater city I was talking about.
Oh, yeah. Are you just guessing where you put the red ones? Redstone?
Yeah.
Okay.
It looks about 16.
Like, I was like, if you're counting, you're pretty good.
I generally have like kind of a way of looking at it, like because I've been doing it for so long now, I can kind of just generally say when it's 15 or 16, somewhere within that area. Because of my shitty ass graphics card. It doesn't show, like, every... Like, it only goes so many blocks or chunks. So yeah. I really can, like, estimate now.
You need to enable it so it, once you run out of a stack, it automatically puts a new one in.
You can?
Yeah, like if you're using cobblestone, it checks to see if there's more cobblestone in your inventory and it'll put it there.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Colors.
I don't know what it's called, but it's possible.
I remember that only being in a in like a Tekkit, like a...
Is it Tekkit only?
I thought it was default. Let's see. I'm looking at all the settings. Attack. Hot bar slot. Highlight player spectator. There's a highlight. Holy what? Oh shit! There's like a. I didn't know any, but okay, well that's cool. Push to talk. No. I don't think there is. Multiplayer settings. Nope. See, I know that's on Tekkit for a fact, but. It might even be on automatically for bucket servers, but I'm using straight up vanilla. Only because of the Ula like license agreement recently, like bucket can't operate anymore. Like bucket hasn't been updated for like 3 months now.
Really?
Yeah, because of that stupid Ula thing. Recently, something with Minecraft acquired the Ula license agreement or something, and now Bucket doesn't operate anymore. Their forms are just buried.
Bucket was like the first thing I ever used.
The thing before Bucket was mine. It was during basically the alpha days, and then HMod, that was it.
I played in the alpha days, but I never had a server.
I didn't have a server, I played on other people's servers. I remember people talking about HMod all the time. To this day, I remember the first server I ever played on.
Yeah, so do I. When you leave the server, your inventory wouldn't keep. And so you had to download this Java thing for Minecraft that was called Persister. I think that's what it's called. So that when you joined the server back, somehow it saved your inventory. Like the values of each items in your inventory, so that when you joined back, it would give them to you again. It's pretty cool.
I joined in annoying. Like, I think that's probably before my time because I joined in mid alpha. That sounds like beginning alpha.
Yeah, that was like, beginning alpha.
Like probably after Invadev or something. Yeah, I was around when they added, a little bit before they added pumpkins as the Halloween update.
Oh yeah, that was way before, way after my time.
I remember the first. first server I joined, it was, it's something I'll always, like, remember deep down. Like, it's something I can never forget. It was so, so magical.
Yeah, I remember having to build a base in a mount. Well, we found like a really flat area, and then we made it look like a mountain on the outside, so people wouldn't come raid us while we were offline, because there was no such thing as protection.
I remember. I don't think there were mobs in multiplayer. There weren't enemy mobs. I remember there weren't enemy mobs in Alpha.
There were just sheep.
I think there were cows,
pigs,
too.
Maybe. No pigs. Maybe cows.
Yeah, water and lighting was so glitchy back then.
Yeah.
Water.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright then.
Alright.
Real human being.
And a real hero.
See, I wish I could, like, listen to music while I was doing this, but... Last time I did that on one of the, like, the videos, and, like, there was so much copyright bullshit. It took me so long to get rid of it all.
Well, that's why you get, the X Story.
What is that?
It's a recording software. It's much better than Fraps, I think. It's called DX Tori.
Nothing's better than Fraps.
I mean, yes.
Who else would want to occupy 4 gigabytes every 8 minutes at 24 frames per second? Can you send me a link before you get off?
So some of the features are, it compresses it while you're recording, or not while. Well, you can set it whenever you want to. You can set different audio channels. So technically, you could set up a channel for TeenSpeak, a channel for your game, and a channel for your mic. You can mute one whenever you'd like to. You can adjust the volumes. You can... So basically what I was saying is you could record just the game volume and your mic and not record stuff from your music. So it wouldn't record stuff from iTunes or something like that.
I feel like I've been living in a primitive time using Fraps now.
Yeah.
Do you use this when you're recording in-game?
Yeah, that's what I use now.
Dude.
I haven't in a long time, but this is what I started using.
I feel primitive now, like, Fraps? I mean, damn.
It's super fast, and... Yeah.
Does it allow in different, like, extensions, except, like, because I know Fraps only does AVI. Can you, like,
are you I'm not sure. I think it does.
That would be awesome. Oh, the railroad. I finally ran out of blocks again. Time to go home for another fucking 10-minute ride. Alright. Wait, do I have to buy this? Or, like, do I have to quote-unquote buy this?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
It's not a free software.
Right.
while you're searching for it, you should see if they have synergy as well.
That I do want to look at, actually. That I was talking about that even earlier today. It's cool, because I really thought that was, like, the coolest thing in, like, the coolest thing ever. And it's funny, because, like, everyone actually knew what it was. I feel like that guy that just found out something late. And
yeah.
like some Emmy. Like, I feel like I missed out on, like, the Chris Brown Emmys, and then everyone's talking about it. Like, oh, I don't know about that, but then I'll talk about it 2 weeks later. I'm like, I just found out. Oh, Chris Brown.
So yeah, if you find Synergy, link it to me on Skype or something.
Okay.
If I'm around. All right, I'm gone. See ya.
See you later. Oh wait, Dustin.
Hi.
We don't need to you know, quote unquote buy Synergy. We can just compile it.
Yeah, about that. Let's not.
It's probably compiled
in
the
Visual Basic. If the software is already out there to compile, then you might as well get it for free somehow. You know, quote unquote somehow.
Yeah. Probably so, is compiled. It's probably in Visual Basic, honestly. I could actually compile it. If it is in Visual Basic, I can compile it.
Who knows?
Alright, I'll see you tomorrow.
Alright.
Oh, fuck. I fucking fell. Well, guys, I think the powered rails will survive the entire trip. I think I can I think I can make it to the location in which we need to be at. We gotta get to 3660. So I have to fix the Y, I have to go down 300. I'd say that it probably will survive the rest.
Goodbye, comrade.
So, this next video will hopefully be shot because of what my good friend Dustin is doing. It'll be very interesting to see if that is better than scraps, because it's quite honest. Yeah, maybe I could record in HD too. Because quite honest, crap does kind of suck, but it's the best thing I have. I might find a village. Trying to find that huge stone thing. Didn't think I even went that far enough to find it. If I need to, I'll pick him. Oh. That's disappointing. Sergio, I'm jacking my fucking leather bag. Getting fucking nighttime. Jesus. It's gonna be raining and be dark. That's exactly what I mean. Oh my god, where did my shit go? I hope it's just not loading in a chunk. Jesus, it looks like it's gone. Like, wrong area? Oh. Minecraft and stuff. Alright. Oh my god. Well, due to the fact that I've run out of iron, I do not have... any more things. Time to reorganize this thing. Probably gonna finish that tonight, actually. Why don't I ever have pants? Fuck that, I'm not getting that. Captain's quarters. And we're back for the final last hour. I just realized. Oh, and Sergio's still not here. As well as I don't have any. Hi. Really now? Alright, well, I think after this I'm going to either A, probably get off, or... Yeah.
I can't even get that looting thing.
I know how much Sergio loves projectile protection. Oh wait, shit. gonna go down there and kill some of those cows. Yeah, I just realized, and like, I wonder if Sergio will ever look through any of these videos. Holy shit. 11 block diamonds? Oh, Jesus Christ. Sergio's so demeaning to his thing. Other? He calls it other. Always brings up the question of why did you... So many diamonds and yet nothing I can really do.
9 more levels and I'll have efficiency 5.
Thank you. Oh,
Come look at statistics.
No.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think it's bedtime.
Mm-hmm.